We are back on NXT, an impromptu 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal. NXT rookies, WWE pros, and the Nexus, every man for himself.
I never thought I'd see this. Let's break it down even further. It's Nexus versus Nexus. Wade Barrett said he was going to win this over-the-top rope battle royal. NXT versus NXT, pros versus pros, every man for himself.
Every man for himself, but for the moment, it seems to be every man against maybe the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. They were surrounding the big man, and well, the Nexus, is that all? All members of the Nexus have stepped out of the ring.
Well, they're not eliminated. They didn't go over the top rope.
Remember the rules of the Battle Royal. You've got to go over the top rope with both feet hitting the floor. And to your point, I believe they slid underneath the bottom rope. As this Battle Royal continues and the gang up.
There's about 30 guys on Mark Henry.
He's been eliminated. That was real smart. Eliminate the big man. And look at the Nexus. Like a pack of dogs. Wild hyenas picking at Mark Henry, who was tossed over the top rope. And that has been the M.O. of the Nexus all along. Those hit-and-run attacks. And there goes Henry into the steel post. The Battle Royal continues in the ring. The Nexus continues to, we're picking apart Mark Henry outside the ring.
Yeah, Cole, but we got to kind of feel a little silly here. You got to think that the Nexus probably had some sort of plan, some sort of scheme, and you're seeing it unfold even further.
That's Eli Cottonwood who was eliminated, and the Nexus swarming to him. Assaulting Cottonwood outside the ring again, picking their spots
like a wave to any superstar that's been eliminated.
Oh, no.
Comes the Nexus and what a clothesline! Vicious.
The Nexus picking out the weak link, the man who's been eliminated. Percy Watson may go over the top rope here, and Watson not only worried about being eliminated, but you gotta understand that everyone in the ring is probably witnessing what's going on outside the ring. This is supposed to be every man for himself, but the Nexus have begun to work as a group, a machine outside the ring.
You're trying to avoid being eliminated, but then you have to realize that when you are eliminated and go over the top rope, that the Nexus is going to be like a wolf pack and get all over you once you are eliminated. Just pummel you.
See the Nexus looking their chops as they wait outside the ring. That was John Morrison barely hanging on. Remember, Morrison, the victim of an assault by the Nexus last night in the locker room.
So think about it, Cole. Nonetheless, if you're in the ring...
On the other side, I believe that's MVP. MVP is in trouble on the far side of the ring, completely circled by the Nexus. And there goes, look at John Morrison taking out Sheffield and Barrett.
And Kofi Kingston.
And right back into the ring. So the hit run attack that time by Morrison and Kingston. And now the